581 children. Welcome back to Social Science class. In previous classes, we have discussed our Karnataka lesson in Kalburgi division. Today, we will continue the class about the Kalburgi division. See children, you already know that one. Kalburgi division is a backward division. Economically, consider Kalburgi division has backward division. You already know that one. Today, we will discuss Kalburgi division in status of art, status of literature, status of music, status of folklore, status of theater, and status of dance. These are all aspects we will learn in today's class. Understand, children? See, Kalburgi division already we know that one, economically backward division. But this division was very rich in literature. Understand? But this division was very rich in literature, in sector of literature. Understand, children? Are you understanding? See, Kalburgi division, we already know that one. Economically, according to economically, it was very backward division. But it was very rich in literature sector. Understand? See, music, literature, not only literature, all music, literature, folklore, theater, dance. See, not only literature, art sector, art, art sector, literature sector, music sector, and theater sector, folklore sector, and also dance sector. We can find the very rich in Kalburgi division. See, the history of literature of Kalburgi division extends to ancient times as well. It was the literature, the history of literature of Kalburgi division. When we talk about the ancient history of our Kalburgi division, that time we can find the ancient history, literature history of Kalburgi division extend to ancient times as well. We should not forget the first literary work in Kannada. According to our ancient literature history, according to the first literature work in Kannada, that one is Kaviraja Marga. Understand, very, very important. First literature work in Kannada.
See, and also the Adikavi Pampa wrote Vikramarjuna
அனுஜயா. ஆதிகவி பம்பா. வெரி வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். ஆதிகவி பம்பா ரோட் ரோட் விக்ரமார்ஜுனா விஜயா.
Thank you.
very, very important. You have to remember. Understand? The first grammar book, Shatamani Darpana, was written by A.C. Raja. Understand? A.C. Raja was written the first grammar book, Shatamani Darpana. And also, A.C. Raja also belongs to the book A. Was also belong Kalaburgi division. Understand children, very, very important. These are all the first very, very important. You have to remember Kaviraja Marga. This is the first literature work in Kannada. This literature work became born in the rule of Rashtrakutas. And Adi Kavi Pamba wrote Vikramarjuna Vijaya. Vikramarjuna Vijaya was written by Adi Kavi Pamba. Adi Kavi Pamba was Katanej court of Arikesari. Arikesari was the ruler of Rashtrakuta dynasty. And three gems of Kannada became found in Kalaburgi division. Who are they? Names Pampa, Padana and Ranna. They were also belongs to Kalaburgi division. And very, very important, the first Kannada grammar book was Shatamani Darpana. This was written by A.C. Raja. A.C. Raja also belongs to Kalaburgi division. Understand children? This is the literature work of Kalaburgi division. Now we will discuss Vachana movement in Kalaburgi division. Vachana movement in Kalaburgi division. The leading social reform movement of 12th century in Karnataka. See, very, very important social reform. Social reform we can form in 12th century in Karnataka. Very, very important century. When 12th century became formed as social reform in Karnataka. The Vachana movement. Took place in Kalyana of name of the place. This place was located in Kalaburgi division of Kalaburgi division. Children, Vachana movement of Kalaburgi division. Social reform became formed in 12th century in Karnataka. And also the Vachana movement took place in Kalyana. Kalyana is the name of the place. This place was located in Kalaburgi division. Very, very important. And also the many Vachana Karas like so many Vachana Karas became formed in Kalaburgi division. And they were started the Vachana movement in this division. Who Allama Prabhu and Akka Mahadevi. Jayadara Dasimayya and also Sitaram. And Sitarama named the Vachana Congress of Kalpuki Division. That then you have to write the name of the Vachana Congress. Basavanna, Allama Prabhu, Akka Mahadevi, Jayadara Dasimayya and Sitarama. Understand? These are from Kalpuki Division. They were coming from Kalpuki Division. Understand? Basavanna also, Allama Prabhu, Akka Mahadevi, Jayadara Dasimayya and also Sitarama. They were coming from Kalpuki Division. And Vachana movement launched a war against unteachability. Many men and women who belong to the suppressed caste called Vachanas as part of this movement. Understand? The Vachana movement is protect the untouchability in the society. Understand? Very, very important. This means Vachana movement. Why they were launched the Vachana movement? Vachana Kalas were, why they were launched the Vachana movement in Kalpuki Division means they were launched the Vachana movement against the war of untouchability. Understand? And many men and women who belong to suppressed in caste wrote Vachanas as part of this movement. Understand? They were who are suppressed in the untouchability, then so many men also there and so many women also there, they were participated to wrote the some Vachanas about the untouchability in Indian society. Understand, children? See, next, Dasa Samkhya. Next, we move about Dasa Samkhya. We can call the Dasa Sahitya also in Kalpuki Division. In this division, we can find the developed Dasa Sahitya in that division or Kalpuki Division. Raichur district of Kalpuki Division. You already know that one. Raichur. District of Kalpuki Division is the land of Dasa Sahitya. The land of Dasa which is the land of Dasa Sahitya in Kalpuki Division means that they have been right. Rajur district of the Kalpuki Division is the land of Dasa Sahitya. Very, very important. Understand? Rajur district of Kalpuki Division is the land of Dasa Sahitya. And also the Dasa Kuta was formed under the leadership of Sri Vyasaraya. Dasa Kuta, very, very important. the sum two term was forward by the famous dasam sahityakara Shri Vyasarayaru. Raghavendra Teetha, very important. Kanakadasa, Purandaradasa, and Raghavendra Teetha, they were belongs to Kalpurgi division. They criticized, they wrote the some Dasa Sahitya, and they were criticized the some caste system in their Kirtanas. They were wrote the Kirtanas.
These concepts, they were criticized in their Kirtanas.
were known as Tattva Padakaru. Understand? Now we will discuss philosophers, poets or Tattva Padakaru in number 8 division. Poets or Tattva Padakaru. Very important philosophers, poets or Tattva Padakaru of Kalburgi division. See children, the poets who were influenced by the Vachanamuni, who were influenced by the Vachana movement, Dasa literature and ancient poetry wrote spiritual poems. It means what? The philosophers and poets were influenced by the Vachana movement and Dasa literature and also ancient poetry wrote spiritual poems. The songs written by folklore artist. The song was written by folklore artist and also the folklore and other science can be called philosopher lyrics. See here, folklore and other science can be called philosopher's lyrics. Tattva Padakaru, philosopher lyrics also known as Tattva Padakaru. These lyrics fought against the civil of the evils of the caste system during the 18th and 19th century in Karnataka. They have also made the fun of Lahari's and made seeking of money and Chennuru Jalal Sir Hanumanthavva have written good lyrics. Many literature have constructed lyrics and sung them. Important of the literature we can find in it means Chennuru Jalal Sir and Hanumanthavva have written good lyrics. Many literatures are constructed by the lyrics and sung them. During the modern period, now I tell in ancient time. Now in modern period, we can find the literature of Kalburgi was enriched by many writers. They are Siddhaya Puranik and Jayatirtha Raja Purohit and also Shantarasa Pandit Taranath Bichi, Muddeniuru Sangadna, Simpi Dingadna and also Shailaja and Jayadevi Thai Ligade and Chennamma Valikara and Jambanna Amara Chinta and also many others. Kalburgi division has contributed immensely to the field of music. Musicians like Siddharama and Jambalnidhi and priest the Taranath and Gajar Gundamma and Subhadramma Mansoor and other contributed to music. S. M. Pandit of the division is famous in the field of painting. The Dada Sannata Tagalugumme are active in folklore theatre and Belagala Veeranna is known person in the field of Tagalugumme theatre and Nandi Kunita, Alavai Kunita, Chaudamba Kunita, Lambani Kunita, Kolata, B. Veeragase, Durga, Muragi, and others are the folk dance from the Karadi, Majanu, and Kilikyatha Ata and Agalu Vesha are part of folk art, and Bidari art of Bidar, toys of Kinnala, and banquets of the Koppala are the traditional arts we can find in the Kalburgi division. Understand children, these are very very important about the Kalburgi division, but economically Kalburgi division was very important for the art, literature and music, dance, folklore and theatre. In this sector the Kalburgi division was very very rich. Understand, today we are discussing about what means art status, literature status, music status, and also dance, theater, and also folklore status of Kalburgi division. Next, we will discuss status of health and education of Kalburgi division. Okay, children, are you understanding the class?